Good morning, OHS. Today is Tuesday, October 22nd. It is a day three. We'll have a chance of some showers today with a high of 55 and a low of 40. Looks like October is bringing us some pretty scary weather. Now for your sports. The boys varsity football team won against Hudson 27-7 on Saturday at Wilbur Field. The boys soccer team won their senior night 7-1 over Corcoran. Now over to Brandon and Alex with today's announcements.
Thanks, Sean. So Alex, I got a great joke for you today.
The one you told was terrible last time. I think I'll tell it.
Okay.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Etch.
Etch who?
Bless you.
What?
It's like you sneezed, bless you.
Okay.
Let's just go on with the announcements. Any seniors who would like help with college applications can come to room 167 after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays through November 19th to work on college applications. A counselor will be available during those sessions to answer questions and assist students. People playing winter sports, paperwork is due October 28th for freshman basketball, November 6th for JV and varsity sports, and November 13th for swimming and bowling. There will be a girls varsity hockey meeting on October 24th at 7 p.m. in the high school cafeteria. Now over to Brenna with more announcements.
Thanks, Alex. Attention seniors, tomorrow, October 22nd, is the last day to sign up for the senior trip. Bring a check for $325 made payable to the OHS class of 2014 to Mr. Mirabito in room 272 to sign up. Seniors, your quote, baby picture, dedication, and senior picture need to be brought in no later than November 22nd to Mr. Shaw's room 127. The following colleges will be visiting us: Medai College, Wednesday, October 23rd during second period, Lemoyne College during seventh period, University of Buffalo during eighth period, Alfred University, Friday, October 25th during fifth period, SUNY Oneonta during sixth period, and Casanova College during seventh period. That's all for your announcements and your show. Thanks for watching and have a great day, OHS. I feel so-